Bonjour mes étudiants 8th standard, I welcome you all for this new session. Hope you guys have got this book called Apprenons le Français Volume 3. So in case if you don't have the book, kindly take a screenshot of this page when I teach and you can just follow with the lesson. So now this lesson is about la rentrée, the comeback of children after the vacation, the first day of the school, what they will do. So this class, I have explained each and everything about the lesson on the screening method. So it is an interesting lesson. Let's see, and you'll have a test based on the dialogue. So this year, being 8th standard, you will not have apprenant. So that's the good news for you. So apprenant will come only from the dialogue. So you must know the dialogue and you have to follow the dialogue seriously. So be aware of each and every words. In case if I say any words, kindly underline, have a pencil with you. So nothing else to discuss. Now let's get started. Bonjour mes étudiants 8th standard. Okay, let's continue with lesson 1, la rentrée. So as we planned last class we saw the explanation of this dialogue. So this class we are just going to see the translation of this dialogue. So first what I will do is I'll do a short recap of the previous class, and then we will have a reading practice, and then finally I will translate it for you. You can take it down. So as I said, have a pencil or rough note to take down the translation. Okay, so I think let's start. So la rentrée, so the meaning of rentrée is what? Rentrée meaning is the first day of the school. After the vacation you come back and it is called as la rentrée. Okay, so I'll read it once and then we will have a reading practice. C'est le premier jour de cours, les élèves rentrent à l'école après les vacances. Anish et Manuel cherchent leur classe de français. Ils rencontrent Caroline et Nathalie. Anish: salut les amis, ça va? Caroline: oui, ça va. Et les vacances? Anish: on end, formidable. Manuel: Nathalie, où sont ton cartable et tes livres? Nathalie: mais nous ne travaillons pas aujourd'hui. C'est le premier jour. Je vais à la papeterie ce soir. Caroline: vous avez quel cours maintenant? Anish: français. J'adore le cours de français. Et vous? Caroline: maths. Je n'aime pas les maths. Manuel et Anish: au revoir, à bientôt. Caroline et Nathalie: à bientôt. Okay, so now you guys are going to repeat along with me. So I'll repeat each and every sentence twice. You have to repeat. As you repeat, if there is any important word, I'll just tell you to underline. Use a pencil to underline, okay? So let's start. Hope you're ready with the pencil. C'est le premier jour de cours. C'est le premier jour de cours. Les élèves rentrent à l'école après les vacances. Les élèves rentrent à l'école après les vacances. Hope you guys are repeating. Anish et Manuel cherchent le classe de français. Anish et Manuel cherchent leur classe de français. Ils rencontrent Caroline et Nathalie. Ils rencontrent Caroline et Nathalie. Salut les amis, ça va? Salut les amis, ça va? Oui, ça va. Et les vacances? Oui, ça va. Et les vacances? On end. Formidable. On end. Formidable. Nathalie, où sont ton cartable et tes livres? Nathalie, où sont ton cartable et tes livres? Mais nous ne travaillons pas aujourd'hui. Mais nous ne travaillons pas aujourd'hui.
C'est le premier jour. Je vais à la papeterie ce soir. C'est le premier jour. Je vais à la papeterie ce soir. Vous avez quel cours maintenant? Vous avez quel cours maintenant? Français. J'adore le cours de français. Et vous? Français. J'adore le cours de français. Et vous? Maths. Je n'aime pas les maths. Maths. Je n'aime pas les maths. Au revoir. À bientôt. Au revoir. À bientôt. À bientôt. OK. So now I will just give you the translation. You can take it down. C'est le premier jour de cours. First I will read it in French and the second line, second time I will read it in English. It is the first day of the class. It's the first day of the class. C'est le premier jour de cours. It's the first day of the class. Les élèves rentrent à l'école après les vacances. The students return to school after the vacation. The students return to school after the vacation. It's the first day of the class. The students return to school after the vacation. Hope you guys are writing. So that's why I'm going slow. Okay, let's proceed. Anish et Manuel cherchent leur classe de français. Anish and Manuel are searching for their French class. Anish and Manuel are searching for their French class. Ils rencontrent Caroline et Nathalie. They meet Caroline and Nathalie. They meet Caroline and Nathalie. Now the dialogue starts between the friends, that is Anish is going to speak. Salut les amis, ça va? Hi my friends. Hi my friends. How are you? Hi my dear friends, how are you? You can say hi my friends or hello dear friends, both are same. How are you? Now the reply. Yes, we are fine. Yes, we are fine. And what about the vacation? Yes, I'm talking about this line. Yes, we are fine. And what about the vacation? Now reply from Anish. In India, formidable means nice. You can say it was nice or nice. In India, nice. So next, Manuel is going to speak. Nathalie, where are your school bag and your books? Nathalie, where are your school bag and your books? Now reply of Nathalie. But mais nous ne travaillons pas aujourd'hui. So this is where I am going to translate now. Okay, but we are not going to work today. But we are not going to work today. C'est le premier jour. It is the first day. C'est le premier jour. It's the first day. Je vais à la papeterie ce soir. Je vais à la papeterie ce soir. So, I'm going to the stationery shop this evening. I repeat the whole sentence. But we are not going to work today. It is the first day of school. I am going to stationery this evening. Caroline, vous avez quel cours maintenant? So what class do you have now? Caroline is asking, what class do you have now? Now the answer. What class you have now? Question mark. Answer. French. I love French class. And what about you? French. Full stop. I love French class. And what about you? That is Français. J'adore le cours de Français. Et vous? Caroline. Math. Je n'aime pas les maths. So the reply of Caroline is, for what about you? The reply is math, max. I don't like max class. I don't like max. The final one, Manuel and Anish, bye. See you soon. And Caroline and Natalie, see you soon. Bye. See you soon. And see you soon. Lesson 1, la rentrée. So now I am going to give the English translation. You please cross check whatever you have written. Okay. C'est le premier jour de cours. Okay. It's the first day of the class. The students return to school after the vacation. Anish and Manuel are searching for the French class. They meet Caroline et Nathalie. Hello, my dear friends. How are you? Yes, we are fine. And what about the vacation? In India. Nice. Nathalie, where are your school bag and your books? But we are not going to work today. It is the first day. I will be going to stationery this evening. What class do you have now? French. I adore French class. And what about you? Max. I don't like Max. Bye. See you soon. See you soon. So we are done with the translation. Okay. Please just take a minute and check your translation. Meanwhile, I'll see what is coming up next. Okay. So I think I gave the answers for these things in the last class, and we already finished this one. So this time I'll not ask questions based on this, that is part number 1, 2 and 3. The questions will be different, that is from this same lessons I'll ask some questions, but not from the exercise, from the French passage itself. Okay, so you try it on your own. If you know the passage, you will be able to answer for the questions, okay? And I would like to give you a homework. See, this exercise number 6, you already know. You have to just choose the correct verb. I think you can do this. You can try this. Because you guys know what is ER verb, IR verb. Already you guys know what all these things are. So I'll just give you an example. And let's have a test on this exercise, okay? That will be great, okay? So exercise number 6 we will concentrate. Other exercise we will see later because it needs some explanation. But exercise number 6, already you guys know what is ER verb and what is IR verb and what is RE verb. So these verbs already you have learnt in 7th standard. I am just going to give you some answers how you have to find out. Okay, so we'll discuss on this for 2 minutes. I think we have enough time. So we'll discuss on this, okay? Je dash un café au restaurant. So what do you? You will go have a coffee in the restaurant, okay? So you cannot eat the coffee, you have to drink the coffee, right? So the answer is boire, B-O-I-R-E. So first you have to choose the verb. And once you have chosen the verb, you have to conjugate it. Boire verb in 7th standard you have written, you have tried. So B-O-I-S is the answer, je bois. Okay, so if you have a pencil, you can take it down. Isabelle et Jean dash au tennis. So tennis could be only played. So check for a verb which is playing. Joue, okay, J-O-U-E-N-T. That is the answer. So like this you have to place the right verb. Ma mère dash la télé. So what will your mom do with the TV? She will watch TV. So regarde. So the answer is regard. R-E-G-A-R-D-E-R. So this exercise I will give in multiple choice question. You have to select the answer. Okay. Tu dash ton dîner. Tu dash ton dîner. So what will you do? You will prepare your dinner or you will go and buy. So either you have to choose where whatever is possible, you will search. Écoutez, it will not suit. Organiser, might suit. Parler. Manger. Tu manges ton dîner. This is suiting because you will eat your dinner. Il dash français avec le prof. So with your teacher, you will learn French. What else you will do with French? So learn is here, apprendre is here. So this verb will suit. Il apprend français avec le prof. Marc dash un sandwich. So Marc, we can say eats a sandwich. One or two answer might also come. Okay. Marc mange un sandwich is also right. Okay. Ashate is there? No, Ashate is not there. What else is there? So mange again. So mange. So fourth one might be, there might be a change. Organise might also come. Okay, let's check. Okay, so fourth one and sixth one is mange definitely. Vous dash in boom. Boom means nothing but party. Okay, so vous organise. Seventh one is organise. Vous organise in boom. Elle dash Paris. So Paris, what you will do? You will visit Paris. So elle visit Paris. Nous dash la radio. Radio, what you will do with your radio? You will listen to radio. So écoutez. Il dash dans la glace. Il, what we will say? Ils sont dans la classe. They are in the class. Hélène dash une robe bleue. So what we can say? Ellen Schwassi in robe bleu. Est-ce que vous dash le français à l'école? So what else is left out? Parler is left out. So parler is the answer. Est-ce que vous parlez français à l'école? So already I told you what is the answer. If you have missed anything, just replay the video and just mark the answers and try to conjugate the answer. You know what is conjugation? For example, boire, BOIRE. Okay, so there was a confusion on the fourth one, right? So for the fourth one, Chu Fini Tondine. So Finir is left out. Okay, Chu Fini Tondine. So FINIS. So don't go with Manger. Already I said Manger. Manger might also suit, but more than that, since Manger is suitable for the sandwich, we can say Chu Fini Tondine. Okay, so just replay the video and you can mark down the answers and try to conjugate, and definitely I will ask this exercise for online test, exercise number 6 and page number 17 in my book. If you have the same book, well and good. So this is your online test, and I will not ask anything from the passage today, because let's not waste time. If we repeat the same, it is wasting time. Instead, we will just learn something new. So since you are well versed with this ER verb, let's take that exercise number 6 and do the online test. So your today's homework is read the French dialogue which I translated today. Okay, so that's it. So read the French dialogue and read for the test, exercise number 6. Merci. Bonne journée.